I hope you can hear me, but outside there is what's called the otzer, and the otzer was storing the rainwater that came from the roof. And right now, this is all actual rainwater. All of this that's coming in, this is all coming in from the otzer, and this is actual rainwater. And they have some l'chaim for me.
No.
Is it kosher? Is the l'chaim kosher?
I know, but I don't know if you read it.
Yes or no? Okay. What about Roberto? Where did you find it?
I want to find it.
This is straight out of the event for tonight.
I just put those in.
Eric, the Chaim, what a beautiful...